Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre, Glast. Today we're going to show you our number 1101 Epoxy Paste Bonding Adhesive that we carry on fiberglast.com. Number 1101 is a general purpose epoxy paste. It is a high strength structural adhesive used to bond and assemble subcomponents to form rigid structures. It has gap filling characteristics that allow it to strengthen loose fitting joints and panels. When using, you'll appreciate the simple mix ratio that is equal parts by weight or volume. Take care to ensure accurate measurement when measuring your white resin and tan hardener. Mix the two components for at least 1 to 2 minutes to create a smooth white paste that has a uniform appearance. Unmixed materials will cause soft spots in the cured material. At this point, you're ready to apply the adhesive to the material to be bonded. Be sure to apply to surfaces that have been scuffed to improve the mechanical bond. 1101 gives you a 25 to 30 minute pot life. The term pot life refers to the working time of resin, not the cure time. This adhesive will cure strong enough to handle in 3 to 4 hours. At room temperature, it only takes 6 to 8 hours to fully cure. Cure can be accelerated to 45 to 60 minutes by placing the part in a 140 degree oven. This structural bonding adhesive works with most materials, including composites, metals, ceramics, hard rubber, wood, and plastics. Its high viscosity also allows it to be used on rough surfaces, such as stone and brick. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Remember to check out our number 1101 and all of our epoxy products on fiberglast.com. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like this video.